foremost, you're giving me lemonade vibes.
Thank you. I hit it with a lemon. I'm Rihanna and Beyonce. You know.
Oh, okay. Well, I was going to ask you, do you have tickets to this upcoming on the Run tour?
I do.
With my friend, Beyonce's pregnant.
Ooh. You know, one of our writers is a Beyonce stan. Like, basically has a Beyonce bank account. You know what I'm saying? Like, more tickets for merch, all that. And she's the one that told me first, like, Beyonce's pregnant again. I was like, bitch, shut up. Like, stop. Don't worry about her. And no, she's not. Y'all do this every year. And then I saw pictures. And then I was like, is she? She does have the number 4. She only has 3. I would get them out the way, too. But I don't know. I don't want to be all up in her vagina. So I don't know.
You think she could still put on an adult show? Like, 7 months pregnant?
I don't. I've never seen anybody pregnant before. So I don't know. I would not put it past her to do that.